Hey everybody, what's up? And I'm back in aftermath. We're gonna go to the airport, which is right here, BlueField Airport. We just stepped out of a safe zone. It's called Beggars something, and we're leaving. Alright, so the volume's pretty loud. Let me just get somewhere safe, turn it off. Cook broccoli. Cook stew, alright. Lancelin, alright, let's just. Lancelin. So let's hide in here and put our volume down. It's pretty loud. So, yeah. Audio, sound. Very low volume. There we go. Let me just put a little higher. Maybe. Just put my headset up so I can hear very well. Okay, I can still hear good. Alright, so. Let's eat this cooked broccoli. Thanks. Shout out to my friend. His name is Funny Skull, and he likes this video. He likes, well, Aftermath, I guess. He likes the video. Shout out to him. Go check him out. I'm pretty sure he has more content than I do, but give him some support. He also makes YouTube videos, and yeah. So it's Funny Skull. If you need his name, I'll put it down in the links below, description. I'll put him down. He's a cool guy. Remember, he's my friend, and yeah, he's nice. He plays a bunch of games. I'm pretty sure, like on PS4 and stuff. Plays like if you want to see some, not what is it, Mortal Kombat? Yeah, he plays Mortal Kombat, like the new one. That's pretty cool. I saw him. He plays a bunch of other games, but yeah, go check him out, guys. He really deserves it. I'm just gonna go to the airport and see if I can find some PvP or find some other one, some other stuff. So yeah, let's go. Wow, put the timer already. 30 minutes. Let's see what we can do in that time. I hope we don't die again like last time, but it could happen. It may very well happen, actually. Yeah, I'm not that well at PvP. But as you can see, guys, my customized, my guy looks way different now, right? He has like a hat, freaking shirt and stuff, different shirt, different hat. Somebody asked in the comments, how did I get the helmet, the military helmet? I got it in a gift box. When I got the game, I got they gave me a gift box, I guess. And I unlocked it, and it had the helmet, but the scarf I got already. I had it for some reason, the scarf. So yeah. That's that. So if you're wondering, just check your inventory when you get in the game, when you first get it. Yeah, you might get it. I don't know. But that's how I got mine. So yeah. Also, never mind. I was gonna say something. My volume all the way up. Alright, I really hope we get some PvP though. I really want some PvP action. The game got a couple updates actually. The group leader can invite, not only the group leader can invite people now and stuff. I don't even know how to join a group, but whatever. I don't have anybody to join a group with. I mean, I have this one of my friends. He plays, but he's not online. But I can get him on and like talk with him and stuff too if you guys want. I could get him on and play some Aftermath with him if you guys want. It could be like a little two man army, I guess. Go around pillaging and yeah, could do that, or we could just, I don't know, play PvE or something. Yeah. Whatever you guys want, I might do that. Yeah, I might just co-op with him. But yeah. So, oh, stop running. There's a zombie over there. So I got the pulverizer, guys. Stupidest name ever. The pulverizer. Look, it's a giant, like, blunt weapon. Can just smash the hell out of zombies with. It's pretty cool. Look, I'm gonna pulverize this guy. Get pulverized, scumbag. Smoothie, extra large. I just learned an extra large smoothie. Smoothie. I learned how to make an extra large smoothie. It's cool. Disinfect it. Watermelon, whoa. Some big melons. Alright, I could play first person, guys, but I like third person better. Because I can see people coming and stuff. I can see people, like, walking up and see, like, around walls, corners, stuff. With third person. That's why I prefer third person. But yeah. Oh, frame rate drop. Alright, let's keep. Just run up this hill. I really hope we kill somebody. I've been quite abandoned in this game. Like, the last game, Infestation, I was so scared of PvP. Like, I would always hide if I heard, like, footsteps of people. I would always hide, but now I just feel. I feel like getting revenge for all the people that killed me. I just feel like, you know, just killing every single person I see. Unless they have nothing. If they have nothing, I'll leave them alone, but. Yeah. I'm a real bandit. That means that outlaws can kill me and civilians can kill me. But civilians don't really fuck with people though. Unless they want to be like a bad guy or a good guy. But right now I'm a bad guy, so yeah. I'm outlaw Shabby. Shabby the outlaw. He's been pillaging safe zones and killing horses and stuff all around the countryside of Africa where we're located at. I don't think this is Africa. Me and that kid, my friend, the one that I said I was talking about, that I could co-op with him and like play this game. We were talking about like, is this game, like, is this map Africa? He was like, no, it's not Africa. Because, I mean, it doesn't really look like Africa, does it? Like, there's actually. I mean, Africa's not all desert, but you know. It doesn't look like Africa. I don't think Africa looks like this. Those trees definitely don't grow in Africa. Those are like pine trees, sort of. Or like forest type trees. Those don't grow in Africa. I mean, but those, like, right there, those weird ones, they do. Don't see anybody so far. Don't see anybody. So we're just gonna run up in there, grab all the loot. I'm gonna check out the tower up there, the radio tower, and see if we can get some good loot. Wanna see if I can put like the volume up just a tiny bit without you guys, without it being too loud. You guys tell me if it's too loud. Alright, that's a little better. Alright, entering BlueField Airport. Okay, zero zombies killed. And the generator's not on. So that means there's definitely nobody here. Definitely. But if you guys look at the under like BlueField Airport, if it says zombies killed, if there's a certain number percent that's not zero, that means there's somebody nearby killing zombies. So you should watch out for that. If you're ever going, ooh, I'm getting some lag. If you're ever going to like a, oh fuck, jeez, load up already. Load terrain. If you ever go into like a big zone like this, look for that. Check if it says zero zombies killed. If it does, then you're good. But if it's like 3% killed or something, that means somebody's walking around killing zombies, so you should watch out for that. I think we're safe for now. Oh, look, a hatchet. It's pretty good. Pretty good. I do this sometimes, guys. This like little crouch walk. I call it the jig. The jig. Doing the jig. I do that because I think you. you crouch, it, like you can't really hear people when they do that. It's a pretty cool trick you guys should use. And I think it's faster than crouching. It's way faster than crouching, guys. You should really try this maneuver. Pretty good. All right, move to GI. So they added a new weapon crate case, guys. They added a new weapon, sorry, weapon case, and it's called a weapon case 3. And I just got that right now. I'm gonna do a video where I'm unboxing those crates, so you guys can see what I get. If you guys want to see that sort of thing, I'll do it. It looks really funny, like, he's just dancing. Now, I've done some PvP, so I'm pretty experienced. I'm okay. I'm still sick, guys, okay? So, I'm sorry if I sound, not happy. But, yeah, I'm sick. All right. So, anyways, let's get back to business. Keeping an eye on that zombie percent killed. Look at a weapon case in a car. Move that to GI. Rip these cloth. Crafted 9mm bullets. Nice. Take that. Take this. But the zombies could still hear you when you do that, so you guys want to watch out. Zombies can still detect you when you do that, so you're not like invincible, like no one can find you, but you are pretty safe. Like it's like speed crouching. You guys should really try that trick, courtesy of my trick. I found it, guys. I discovered that maneuver first than anybody else. So call it the Call it the shabby crouch. Tomatoes. There's some lag, a little bit of lag. It's a crate. Crates are really common. Wait to open all these crates up. Zombies are loud. It's gonna be really fun opening all these crates up. Oh, fuck off. Fuck, get out of here, man. That's bad. All right, I think somebody's killing zombies. Cause I killed up to 2%, and then it went up to 4%. So we gotta watch out. We gotta watch out. We gotta watch out 'cause there might be another person around here. I'm pretty sure there is. I want to get up to the tower. It's a pretty safe place. That tower's the safest place in this map. Because if there's somebody, they're gonna have to go up the stairs. Which, Yeah, good luck. Somebody waiting right there at the door. And there looks to be one zombie up there. So, yeah. Let's try to get up there. There's 14 minutes left. It might have just been me. That killed 4%. But let's just be cautious, cause it was kind of like a late reaction if it was me. Oh, small stash chest. It's good. It's good. Getting loot. All right, zombie moving. Try to. Scissor sharing. All right, fuck that. It's trash. It's trash. Complete trash. Yeah, look at my ass. So nice, right? never mind. All right, no homo. All right, so there might be somebody up here, but I doubt it. We're doing good staying alive in a PvP server. Doesn't look like there's anybody else. I do hear a bunch of zombies up there, though. So we should be cautious with that. Heal up. Alright, we got a weapon case. It's nice. Move that to global inventory. Alright. See, like, if we're up here, we could just hide out in here, right? And boom. Pop out and shoot them if anybody ever comes up here. Got that. Got this one too. Cheese nachos. Which is pretty much Doritos. Global inventory. Let's throw this pipe away. I wanted to make a cool weapon, but fuck that. I feel like this game should add like weapon crafting, like in Dying Light or something. Something really cool like that. Like you can make like an electric bat or something. That'd be really nice. That'd be really nice. Yeah, I don't think there's anybody else here. Level 2. Drop this. Alright, sorry. Sorry for coughing. Nice. Nothing else around here, maybe. Broken rocket. Oh, we're done with the tower. Let's go back down. Whoa. 11% zombies killed. There's somebody, guys. There's somebody. I don't know where, but somewhere around here, there's a zombie murderer. And, fuck. I might just wait till he comes to the tower. Doesn't look like he's killing zombies over there, so it might be close to me. Or is it me that killed all the zombies? It must be me, right? Yeah, I think it's me. I killed that many. I'm the zombie murderer. Now, if that goes any higher, though, that's not me. That gets higher. But let's try to loot this entire place. This entire airport. Oh, fuck out of here. Fuck off. Oh. 13%. Wow. Alright, we're good. We're Gucci, guys. We're Gucci. Let's climb up this tower. And see if there's anything good. I don't know if we're gonna complete this entire airport loot, but we did like 50% of it at least. Found some pretty good crates and stuff, I guess. But yeah. Old packing tapes, take this, ward cloth. Oh, I hear a zombie. Excuse me, zombie, what? Alright, thank you. Alright, let's look through these houses right here and oh shit. Another sweeper. Nice. That's good. Alright. Zombie territory now. Again. 6 minutes to loot this entire place. Challenge accepted. We will. Succeed. NATO rounds. Fuck. Alright, that's good. What's this? Level 1. No one here. Take 9mm bullets. Alright. Oh, what's this? Fuck, I thought it was a grenade. Alright, let's crawl our way around these zombies. Should we check up there? I feel like this, I don't want to check up there. Should we though? There's a lot of zombies around it. I don't know if I want to. We got 4 minutes to complete our challenge of looting pretty much everything. Nothing good here. Flash hider. Nice. Weapon mods. We found weapon mods. This place is not bad, but I mean, not really military. Oh. Let's take that. Alright, so we're almost done. We don't want to attract too much attention. We just want to loot this hangar. And we're done for today. Pretty much. Pretty much. That would suck if we just, like, get shot, like, with a fucking AWP sniper or something. We got a battle. 9mm bullets. Nice. Nothing in here. Alright, if there's nothing in here, then let's try to go for that tower. That's it. We're done. With this place, we're done. A lot of zombies around it. Bitch, can't touch me. Ba da da da. Ba da. Ba da, can't touch me. 2 minutes, we found more crates. Oh, we're getting loot. We're getting loot, guys. Alright, so, we're almost done here for today. Anything good? Duck tape, nope. Tylenax. Alright. Nothing. Well, guys, bat. Spiked bat. Take that. Why not? So, we found a bunch of stuff. No more space. Oh, no. Alright, so that was it. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed Aftermath, me playing. I looted Bluefield Airport. Next time, I'll do something different. We loot a different place, a city or something. We didn't get into any PvP. But I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next time. Shabby out. Bye-bye.